Yeah, Mike.
TMZ, bro. What's up?
Mike, come on. It's Christmas time, man.
That's a good question. Hey, she just came to our house.
Listen, I got a good question for you.
Let's go to the meeting.
I got a good question for you.
What?
You grew up both Catholic and Jewish, right?
Yes.
So, did you get presents on all the holidays or what?
Of course he did. He's sexy.
How are you going to answer for me?
Yeah.
How you met you?
How you gonna eat? That's like eating your meal, man.
To answer the question, I got half the presents from my mom's side.
Yeah.
Christmas,
yeah.
And the other half on Hanukkah.
Right? So you got 9 days of presents?
Well, look at it as like me and Rio. Like the side, my dad's side, right? Hanukkah, and my mom's side on Christmas. So not really double. It's not really double.
Okay. Did you guys ever have like battles in the house about like where the tree would go or the mirror would go or what?
No. My parents were real cool.
They were cool about it?
That's
cool.
That's for sure.
Which one do you like the food better? Yeah.
Man, I'm gonna have to side with Hanukkah on that one.
Really?
Latkes.
Really? Okay. So you say the Hanukkah food is better than the Christmas food?
I'm not saying it's better, I'm saying I prefer it.
You prefer it, okay. That's good. How was tonight? You having a good time?
Yeah.
Alright, well, enjoy the holidays.
Alright, Merry Christmas. Nice to meet you, man.
Thanks so much.
Alright, later, Mr. Posner.